Hola, Dani. I never got to thank you for saving my life. You and Camila could have left me to die, but you didn't. Gracias, Dani. Gracias.
Clara, we walked right into a trap. Carlos is dead and the brother, Alejandro, isn't doing much better.
Dani, you can't let that family fall apart. We don't just need the Monteros to take down Jose. We need to take Esperanza and put his uncle Anton in the ground.
Sí, Clara. I'll find a way.
Ya no me a la sombra, porque lo que tú hiciste, solo lo perdona Dios.
This place will never be the same. Lo siento, Carlos.
Hola.
Are you Father Pietro?
Sí. Alejandro said you'd come. You know, I remember the day I married Carlos to his wife. So long ago.
This is Diego Castillo, Lion of Yara.
I'm sorry. The machete is gone.
What? What happened?
Soldados. They'll be at their favorite bar nearby. La Raja. I'll mark it on your map.
Gracias, padre. I'm sorry about the mess.
Many of you have lost your friends to their senseless, violent actions. Do you think they care? No. They take pleasure in our pain and suffering. And they want to leave you and every other true Yara without a future, without hope. Despite what the terroristas say, you do have a choice. You can have...
Alejandro, how you doing?
Fine, I suppose. You got the machete?
Not yet. It wasn't at the church.
Cojones, where could it be then?
Don't sweat it. I'll take care of it, mi herma. What do you got?
Word is the artist Zenia Zayas wants to meet you. You're making quite a name for yourself around here.
Thanks.
Dani.
What's up?
Just wanted to say, I know it might be difficult to trust me.
Lots of new faces around the camp these days. It's okay.
Well, not everyone can forgive like you have.
Forgiveness isn't mine to give, Ellie. You'll do your best. That's all I can expect of anyone. That's got to be the bar. Medic can't save you. Buenas noches.
Carajo!
let's take you home.
Alejandro, I got it.
Ay, fuck. Thank God.
Your papa's machete belongs with the Montero. And that's where it's going to stay.
Gracias, Danny. For doing what I couldn't. See you soon.
Defendiendo a su gente con su valor y sin dar ni un paso atrás. No llores porque Carlos Montero partió con ideas de libertad. Y aunque no esté con nosotros, siempre lo vamos a recordar, su siembra.
Just because we saved you doesn't mean we want you.
Come on. This is his papa's funeral.
Carlos for Alejandro? Shit trade.
Alejandro. You've done enough. Go.
Father, he's your brother.
Yeah, not yours. How's the leg?
I never knew your papa, but my family worked these lands for 50 years. I have intel on General Jose. Let me give you his lieutenants. Por favor.
You'll need new uniforms, compadre.